Hey guys, welcome back to Cooking When It's Now. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out with me today. Before today, I just have a little quick meal that I'm going to put together for my son after he's done with his football game. He has a football game today, and I just wanted to have something ready for him, something a little healthy, because normally he likes to stop by and get fast food. Not today. Well, guys, once again, I hope you enjoy yourself and have a good time. Now let's get to the cooking. Thanks for stopping by. Ready to be fried. These are my ingredients that I use. I use black pepper, garlic powder, a little Cajun spice, and some seasoning sauce, of course, guys. Wash my hands. Okay, guys. Hope you can see that. Let me cut up this bacon here. Right here. Just gonna cut it into threes and dip it in here. Drop it in the pot with the fresh garlic. And I'm gonna continue to cut up the rest of my garlic and then my onions and then my bell pepper. They're just the smaller ones. See? Okay, we're gonna turn the chicken on just a little bit at medium. Turkey bacon smells delicious. Now let's get these onions in here. Not putting very much, just putting, because I only have enough 4 cans, so I'm just making something really quick so that when football practice, I'm sorry, when the football game is over, my son will have something to come home to eat. So, wanted to fix something quick. Take very long. Now let's get these cut up. Don't take long. They don't have a lot of inside. You need to put a little more oil in there. Okay, let me turn this down to medium. Oh yeah. Put a little more oil in here. Just a drop. Ooh. Sorry. Oh, you can't see it. That looks yum yum.
and liking my vegetables to be soft that I put, and liking my onions to be cooked. Smells delicious. Cooking, we are going to pour the water off of our beans. Put fresh water. There's a lot of salt. I'll add some seasoning salt and some garlic powder and black pepper. Okay. I'm gonna put these beans in here and kind of saute them. Y'all see that? Look at that. You see this little bush? Oh, whatever it is. You see? I'm not using this can. No. No, I don't think so. Don't look right. I don't think it. Oh. See, that's why I like to buy fresh green beans. Because I don't need any caps like that. Not much for that. But, you know, sometimes you have them. It's just like, because I noticed that since I've changed from cooking with white eggs to brown eggs, that sometimes the eggs have a little blood in them, but that normally happens, I'm told, in brown eggs. So I have to be careful with that. So, okay. I'm going to throw a little garlic powder, not salt, powder. I'm gonna put a little black powder, black pepper, I'm sorry, black pepper. I'm gonna put down here a little bit of the, gotta have my Lawry's. My Lawry's on the top of there like that there. And I hear that water is singing. Next we're gonna take me a cup of hot water. Turn this back just a little bit more. Just turn you down. About 2 cups and lift it all, cook down, that'll be ready in a matter of minutes. Okay, and I'm gonna turn this up on high a little bit. I'm just gonna lift it and send it to cook. Yay! I hear you already. Hello. Flip over this bird here. Okay, so I'm gonna let this cook down, let's simmer down and everything, and then I'll be right back.
Yeah, just checking in on things, looking at chicken. Had to turn it up a little bit. Check on our beans. This smells so good. With the fresh garlic and that turkey bacon for the flavor, baby. Woo-hoo! Let them cook down some more. Look at our head about cooking chicken. Flies everywhere. You guys are taking out some chicken and my beans are looking good. Just let them cook down, letting some of the juice cook down off of them. And the chicken is looking very good, y'all. I'm almost done with it. Okay guys, now I've never used the potatoes before. So in the bag. Now I normally get them in the box or I'll cut them fresh up myself. This will cost for 2 cups of hot water and butter. It already has the garlic in it, but of course I may add some more. So we're gonna put our, now I have 2 bags, so therefore I have to put 4 cups.
Normally when I make my mashed potatoes, I add a little milk in them, make some creamy. So I think what I'm going to do with the last cup, maybe, I think I've been on Father's direction. Get 4 cups. So we're going to put this other one in. I'll do a half cup. Half cup, then I'll do the other half. The other half of this cup in milk and see how that turns out. Yeah, I'm gonna put the other half a cup in milk. Get my milk.
Did I put my butter in here? Did I?
Yeah. Almond milk, baby. Half a cup. Put this in here. Okay, so we're gonna get this mixed up from the other here. Okay, now I have my butter. I use butter with no salt. Unsalted butter is what I use. Take about two tablespoons to start off with the seed. Something tells me I'm gonna need a little more liquid. So I'm gonna put another half a cup of milk. Butter. Once the butter melts, everything will be cold. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oopsie, I'm just slinging potatoes all over the place. Good. Over here and eat chicken. Oh, I tell you. I'm gonna take these big pieces a little slow to make sure that they're done inside. Right now, I've got a cover. Got a cover to go on top, and I wouldn't have to worry about it because that pan, that skillet, doesn't come with a frying pan doesn't come with the top. I think I'm gonna put another tablespoon of butter. And that'll do it. Once that milk's down. Hey guys.
They're done. Green beans are done. And garlic potatoes are, you know. I think I'm going to get these more often because I didn't have to put any salt or any garlic in them. I did put in a little more hot water and a little more butter, but that was it. Came seasoned to the teeth, which was really surprising. Okay, guys, let me stir real quick and let you really see what's working.
Guys, there you have it. That is your plate. Come get it. Yeah, guys, this is just a simple Friday night dinner that I know my kids love. And something quick so that once I make it back home for my son's football game, you have a nice healthy meal waiting for me. Okay guys, if you didn't enjoy yourself with me today, guys, please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Share if you care. And until next time, bye. Friday dinner at my house, guys. Come get a plate.